Hello everyone, today we're going to make some personalised resin keyrings. Use some rubbing alcohol on a cotton bud to clean the resin mould. Turn the cotton bud over and dry it off. Take a plastic cup and a set of measuring spoons. You will also need a dropper. Make sure you use gloves and wear a mask. My resin ratio is 2 parts resin and 1 part hardener. Using a dropper is really good to not have any spill. Use a wooden stick to scrape out before your next part so it's an even mix. Use a lint-free pad to wipe clean. Only 1 part of hardener. Use a clean dropper. Stir your resin really well. Use a heat gun to take away all the air bubbles. Choose some confetti. Pour in your glitter. Pour your resin in your mould. I need a small amount more on my M. Leave to set for 24 hours. Measure your letters for your vinyl. The font I'm using is called Close to My Heart. This is the size in centimetres. The resin letters that have a straight edge are vertical, and the letters that don't are horizontal. Remove your letters from the mould. Weed your vinyl pieces carefully. Sorry, I didn't realise my camera stopped recording, but this is how I put the vinyl on the resin letters that are curved. Cut them all individually. Using your scraper tool, apply them individually along the curved letter. I am now doming my resin letters to seal the vinyl inside. Focus on the edges, make sure it's all covered. Using a screw tool, make a small hole in the middle of the resin, but not too deep. Take the small little screw with the loop on the end. Use your pliers and twist it tight. Use some pliers to open the keychain and place it through the loop. Use two pliers to close the loop completely.